You can get more clicks on your website by having a video thumbnail. This basically draws the eye from all the other results in the Google search and gets much more clicks, even more than the ones above it. You do that by Google how to get a video sitemap and then upload the sitemap to Google Webmaster Tools. And just make sure that the video is unique to your website.